I am surrounded by wild sea lions, and I mean surrounded, hundreds of them, and they're all swimming underneath me. What do you think? Can you see them all? I mean, they're all underneath me swimming all the way around, and it's really cool. It's really cool. Just ran into a rock. Hold on. So you can take a look at them. I'd say they're about 15 yards from me. And there's one swimming right there. See him? See him right there? They just swim around. I had one kiss my mask on not long ago. That was really cool. He's still there. He's still just swimming around. I'm gonna see if I can get a picture with Bobby Beth. But you see, way cool. Getting a picture with Bobby Beth and the seals in the background. This is seal. There's about 300 seals left over there on just on this side of the island. And there's two other islands that are absolutely gorgeous. See those sea lions going on the other side of Bobby? Those are cool. Yeah. Very cool. I'm trying to get a little closer. Not that I really need to, they're just coming up. These guys are truly just as curious about us as we are about them. I've been underwater and they're just looking at me and coming real close and they're not even concerned. They're not even concerned at all. I think I had one kiss my mask. Oh, we got somebody coming off. Boom, there he goes. And I had one do that to me. And actually almost fell on top of me. A little while ago, that was kind of fun. Very cool. They have no intention of biting anybody or anything. Watched them pull up some clams earlier. Seems to be their mainstay. It's clams and food like that. You can hear the little kids or the little seals every now and then. Just going, ah. Just amazing that I'm right here with them. Just beautiful, playful, and then wrestle. Wow. So anyway, that was my adventure today. I'd say that's a pretty damn grand adventure. I love it. I love you guys from Sea Lion Island. Bye.